Oh my god, that scared me. It just went dark out of nowhere.
Oh,
I got new room. Made improvements to the house.
Oh, look at that squid.
It's my new room. I didn't really like the dome shape, so I edited it, and now it's bigger.
Oh yeah,
look at that squid. Nice warm, nice big.
Oh, look at that. Oh, look at that mouth. Oh, look at that. Look at that.
It also looks so much better.
Oh yeah. Okay. Hey everyone, Wowai today we're playing Minecraft Season 4. Episode 4. Hey. Season 4, episode 4. Hey, it'll be great. Hey.
Oh yeah, it is episode 4.
Okay, we made huge improvements to the house.
This is AJ's room.
Like, this is my room.
Oh, it's during a thunderstorm. Nice.
But you see my room. Okay, I'm gonna go out slowly so you don't see anything. This is Paul's room. You saw that. You saw that trap door there. This is his dog.
Okay, I'm gonna just look. Just look down. Look down.
Okay. We're gonna go in here.
Go down where?
Oh, there. Boom. This is gonna be our enchantment room.
Yeah, I made this. I'm proud of myself. See.
I'm gonna go up.
Just keep looking down.
Hold up, let me.
All right.
Let me close this.
Okay, this downstairs.
So you've seen this? This is the night vision. This is wait, yeah, no, we have to show up the other room. The other room. So
well, I want
this
to
is a new
bridge.
Room. Forest biome. So we have an Paul. I'm not even gonna say we. It was Paul. Paul had the idea. Well, I had the idea to do a tree farm, but Paul had the idea to do different biomes inside our house. So this is like a forest biome.
And then it's like a simulation sort of thing. I don't know. It was just a random thing I came up with because we got bored and our house was so empty. So
I'm not gonna lie, we did go into creative for these trees to get the leaves and stuff.
And the animals.
Because
spawning
we did the saplings and it just went straight up and just grew gigantic trees that just it didn't work good.
But everything else we've done on our own. This is the only room that was in creative because we just kind of got screwed. Just everything. And
so
we also
the,
place
the leaves are just
blocks.
Like the logs are there, but then the trees are sort of fake, I guess.
Yeah, it's just the forest one. We also, and you're wondering why we place torches, it's because it's still dark in the room, but it's because we got night vision, so.
Okay, and I'm not even gonna go down. This is our tunnel to the outside that nobody will know. Let's just walk.
We actually worked really hard on this, and see, like, we got sea lanterns from the Guardian Temple. As you know, we did go to the Guardian Temple, so we didn't cheat.
Dope.
Obviously.
There's iron.
And see, I made those nice poles that connect to a nice, beautiful bridge.
To the outside. And this is the bridge.
Of course, the thunderstorm.
To freedom. And then bam!
And here's the bridge.
That's pretty much all the improvements we did.
He also made this part. AJ worked on this part of the bridge. And there's lightning.
I worked on the whole
thing. Oh, yeah, here's your jukebox house.
More like a piece of shit house.
I know. And look, it's mushroom.
Ah, jeez!
What?
Oh my gosh, look at this zombie. Look at this zombie.
Oh my god, it's got armor! It's got armor!
He touched me with the shits and the shits! Ah, jeez. The shits. Ah, something else is touching me in the shits.
Oh god. We're being teamed up on!
Spiders underwater have blue eyes.
Wow.
Dude,
how
that's actually pretty sick. And these are poles. Yeah. No, Paul, that's actually pretty sick.
I guess so. But see, I made the poles for the bridge to make it more realistic. Quote unquote.
This is this is the entrance to the why do you keep closing this?
Because I don't like mobs going in.
They're not going to go in.
You say that now.
That sounds disgusting.
Okay, now we're going to go underwater, and I'm going to show you all the stuff we did.
Oh.
With the poles.
I didn't go underwater.
I grabbed a torch. So. That I'm borrowing.
Now
from
I'm underwater.
The
there we go. I don't have a torch. Oh, wait. I could just go into the fence post. There we go. Where's my food?
Mm-hmm. Oh, that's right. I forgot we could just go into the fence post.
Are you dumb?
Yeah, but,
are you dumb?
Yes. Don't make fun of my autism. Joke. It's a joke. Anyway, yeah, we made these little things here, like the fence posts, to make it look like it's like standing. So sexy. Looks so much better.
No, just nasty. Just disgusting. Well, that squid. I'm talking about the squid.
Oh, just... okay.
I don't know. Disgusting.
Yeah, but it looks really nice, I think. We did a good job.
Looks like a freaking transformer.
That's what I thought. Looks like Autobots roll out.
You know what we're gonna do on today's episode?
Mine?
Yep.
Adventure! Adventure! Da 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 da! Da da da!
Okay, I just need to put some stuff away. Why are you in place? Why are you staying in place? There we go. Now you're moving. Now you're moving there, Big Bal. We should bring another night vision potion, because then we don't need torches. But then we'll get lost. Yeah. So, yeah, bring torches. Never mind. Oh, I'm retarded. Mm-hmm.
Mm. We did a pretty good job, though. And we went mining. It's actually a really sick house.
Not gonna lie.
Yeah, I think this is our best house so far.
Iron and diamond, and we got some coal.
Possibly even better than season one.
Lapis lazuli.
Because as you know, season one was our best house.
But you left.
Left what?
You decided to leave the house. You left the hive, man.
Oh, well, I made my own house. I did really good in that house.
But you left the hive.
But Mom, I gotta start doing politics. You it's just like the in hive. The B-movie where there was like... Remember that weird politics section in the B-movie where like... they went to court and everything? Did you ever see the B-movie?
Yeah, I saw the... I'm not... No, I didn't.
Well, there's actually some people that haven't seen the B-movie.
Yes, I've seen the freaking B-movie.
Okay, you said you did. So I'm like, okay.
Wait, I want to go into your room. Oh, yeah, this is... Yeah, I already showed you Paul's room. Yeah, it used to be, like, full out, all glass. Thank God he changed it.
Yeah, but it was kind of weird, and also I couldn't place torches, so...
Well, you could, but it would be on the floor.
Yeah, it looked really stupid, so...
Exploring time, yeah. Grab everything you need.
Okay.
Do you need anything else?
How no, much food you don't. Got?
I have 58 steak.
What? You have 58 steak?
I went on a mass murder spree, like being legit, I actually did.
Jesus Christ, I've only got 4 steak and 4 pork. Here, can I borrow some steak?
Yeah, but let's go. Oh, wait. Oh.
Okay, well let me borrow some gone. Steak. Oh wait, do you have any torches, by the way?
Yeah, I have 61.
Okay, we should be fine. I grabbed a bunch of night vision.
Fine. I don't know if we should grab that. I'm not gonna grab any more. I'm just gonna stay on the one that I have. Cause, dude, it's like a drug. You don't want to get addicted to that shit, man. Fucks you
I
up.
Am.
It messes you up.
Okay, now let me borrow some food. And also possibly, like, a few torches. Okay. Yay.
There you go, buddy.
Hey, Jam. I think I'm good. Hold on, give me a minute.
Come on, buddy.
Done! Let's go! Da, da,
da, da, da. Let's go, buddy. Now, here. The water's above us. Yeah. It's a tunnel. It's just a straight tunnel going to the outside.
And we still got our enchantment table beacon. We should actually try to make a real beacon. Like, you know.
You mean like with a nether star?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, this guy's dead.
Uh-oh.
Dead.
Running out of night vision.
Dead.
Can't be using that stuff all willy-nilly.
Okay, so we went that way last time. Let's go this way. Dude, there's something
charge!
Up. Dude, there's something up with my controller.
Ow. What?
There's something up with my controller.
What's wrong?
What's with these zombies? Why do they look like that?
They all have
that?
Armor!
That's not charge! Armor!
Oh god, they look. Ew, they make weird sounds now. I don't just, like them.
Did Minecraft have a new update? I don't know about.
Maybe it did.
Help!
Ow! Oh god, we're being gagged!
Help!
Ow!
Where'd he go? Where'd the Enderman go?
Ow!
Behind you! See, some of the zombies don't look like that. What the?
There's one right over there.
Why do you look
like god.
That? Oh god.
Ew,
mega...
they make weird sounds!
Dude, it's like a freaking mega zombie. We should have slept. I need to eat. I'm gonna.
God. Oh, you're so screwed!
Spider!
Ah, spider! We're dying.
Let's just run. Just go. Just go.
AJ, you realize we haven't even gone that far?
I know.
We just
oh
left
my
our
gosh. I got down back to like 2 hearts.
Ow! We just left our house.
Oh my god, look at that freaking beacon.
Oh yeah, our enchantment table beacon.
Help!
Don't worry, I saved you.
Oh, did you really? Did you really, Governor?
You're welcome. You're welcome.
Tomorrow. I will sit up tomorrow.
Oh god, there was 2. I killed one and it like blew up. I'm like, what? That doesn't make any sense.
Oh my gosh, there's no caves in this freaking world.
No, we're just going to go exploring. That's what we're doing. No caves, just exploration.
Okay. I'm going to kill some cows.
But if we do spot a cave and we find some rare minerals like on the outside, then yeah, it's a go.
Oh my gosh, the rain is still going. Do not turn it off.
Oh, dude, I found a cave.
Oh, you did?
Oh, it's actually a really nice
cave.
Oh,
there's some coal over here, too. How did you miss coal?
Because I was looking at the cave. I'm like,
okay, let's go.
Okay, let's go. Go through here.
It's scary. It's scary. Very,
oh, wait, this
very
is,
hairy.
There's actually a cave this
go
way.
Go the though. Other way. Yeah.
Oh, iron.
Why is it so bright?
It's because you got the
night vision. Oh, iron over here too. Let's go.
Iron over here too. This is the mother load.
Okay, we have to start putting some torches in case we run out of night vis.
Yeah, you got a point. Well, I got.
Whoa! That changed it so much. Ready? Ready? Come here.
Oh god, that kind of hurt my eyes a little bit. Yeah.
Ready? I'm running out of night vision already. Wow. Okay. Wow.
Yeah, place torches to mark where we are, so.
Yeah, we gotta get this coal. We need the... All we can... Okay.
This is the mother load.
Of coal?
No.
Of dole.
Minions.
Planet.
Minions.
Okay, this
did
is
you see the items video where he went to Toys R Us?
Isn't that like a lot of videos?
No, he went to Toys R Us and he, like, was riding for an Ernie car or
holy,
whatever.
Holy, I went back out so much scarier without night vision. Ah!
Yeah, not even. You're already out of night vision.
Yeah!
Do you need some?
Please! I'm stuck.
Okay,
stuck
I'll
in a
be
hole.
Your protection. Here, I'll guide you.
I'm stuck in a hole.
Here. I'll give you one. There. I don't have a lot. I've only got like, ow!
Oh, that makes it so much better. Why are there so many mobs? We should have slept.
I only put it in normal mode.
We should have slept.
Yeah.
We should have slept. Ah!
Ow. Ow. Okay, here we go. We're killing spree for a little bit.
Right, I got my compass. Did you bring your compass?
No.
I did, so. You're welcome.
Well, thank the Lord. What?
I said,
where are you?
You're welcome. I'm behind you.
No, it's a zombie.
Yeah, there actually was a zombie there.
It's
raining on the beach? Dude, I never thought that would be possible. Damn.
Why are there so many skeletons?
I know, I'm just running for it. I'm just running. I'm just run with me. I see sunlight.
Yeah, but it's raining.
Yeah. Do. Dude, this is gonna be like the second video without freaking time lapse. Cave. I think. All the other, like, freaking episode 2 and 3 have freaking time lapse, and that's about it.
But for me, it's just episode 3.
It's not a cave. Oh, we need some sugar cane.
Episode 2 has nothing.
We need some sugar
cane
for
dude,
the.
Whoa, dude! Look how big that tree is.
Yeah, we need some sugar cane for like the desert biome, huh? What tree?
Mm-hmm. Dude, look
where
at that.
You? I don't know where
right
you
over
are.
Over here.
I
turn around. Like, look at it. It's like this little tiny. It looks like a lollipop, actually. It's like this...
What freaking that one over there? Oh, I see you.
Yeah, it's got like a little tiny stick, and it's like. Got this ooh. Huge fucking afro. It's like
wait, dude, what is that? Wait, what is that? Do you see that? Over there, yonder in the distance. That's not a mushroom. That's
that red thing.
What the fuck is that? Well, I found a cave, but tell me, do you see me? Do you see where I am?
Yeah.
Do you see that pillar?
Oh, I see that. Let's go check it out.
Fuck! It looks like there's a coal on top of it or something. And there's a cave right there too. Like, well, you're passing it, but it's right there.
Oh, I go to the tower.
Never seen that before. Herobrine, confirmed. What is it? Is it just a? Oh. It's just a freaking dick out of the ground.
It's got like no coal either. It's got like a little tiny bit. Oh. Jesus Christ. Okay, should we go back to those caves?
Yeah. Oh, there's a cave here.
Oh, dude, there's a lot of coal here, though.
Yeah, there's a cave here, too. Dead end. Dead end. Don't do it. Don't fall for it.
Risky, bro. Oh, I'm getting chicken parm tonight. My craving's finally gonna be finished.
Oh, yeah. In case you guys didn't know, spoiler alert, by the way.
I
wanted
chicken parm last night.
Paul is pregnant.
Yeah, getting all these cravings. Really in the mood for some ice cream, actually.
Has to go to surgery.
Great, now I'm in the mood for ice cream.
Baby
is thanks,
too big
AJ.
For his his baby's too big for his body, so that's why he has to go to surgery.
Oh crap, my night vision ran out. Uh-oh.
Which way? Up or down? I would recommend up.
Yeah, let's go try it out.
What? If that's just the way out.
No, it's not. If
down.
You use your imagination.
That's a freaking zombie. Oh, torches.
Ooh, iron.
I forgot about the torches. Torch.
Wow.
Torch.
Well, there's literally one iron.
Torch. 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 Guache.
Now, you should try to be a little bit more careful with your torch places.
Frishmo.
Back at Nom.
Dude, you're having the flashbacks too?
Yeah. Torch placing at Nom, I remember that.
It was
they
dark.
Do that at the Olympics, I'm like, that's not funny. I'm like, that's something you not joke. That's something you don't joke about.
Why are we retarded? Serious question!
Siri, why am I retarded? Because
you're
that's
another big tree. Wow.
That's the same one.
Oh. I don't even know. Are we gonna do like a freaking Mr. Krabs laugh every single freaking video?
Yeah, it's gonna be the new meme.
Viral trend right there, man.
No, Cat in the Hat's the new meme, I forgot.
I'm gonna change my YouTube channel name to Mr. Krabs. No, I'm gonna change it to
Mr. Krabs. Wait, do you and Ethan have the same English this year?
Ethan Lafavria?
No.
Ethan Lafavria?
Ethan.
Ethan Shinkan Huang.
You know, wink, wink, nudge, nudge. There's a god apple in here! No freaking We've had the model now. Here, wait, let me... Here, wait, dude. Can you grab the rest of the stuff? There's a name tag and wheat. Yeah.
And a bucket.
And a bucket. You keep the bucket. Oh, that's right. Okay.
This is a mob boss.
Okay, so stand back. Stand back.
This is a mob boss.
Stand back.
Hold. Why? Why'd you do that? What was the point? It didn't destroy the actual, like, mob spawner. Now I'm freaking lost!
Because it was fun.
I don't know the way out!
I do. Lucky for me.
I'm kidding. I know the way out. Oh, another chest! Huh? See?
Oh, really?
Help me out in the long
run. See, I told you it would work.
Thorns, enchanted book. Thorns, 3.
And coal!
And coal. And iron.
And diamond horse armor.
And a sign. Who the fuck needs signs?
I saw the sign.
It opened up my eyes. Oh, there's a spawner. Oh, destroyed it. It's gone. Get out of here. Dude, torches. You're forgetting to put torches.
You're the one that's placing torches. You're the torch guy.
Yeah, but you will have torches. I'm gonna run out soon.
No, you were at the job interview. You signed up for torch placing. I'm not gonna do your job for you.
Yes, you're right. Damn it. Please, can you just cover my shift?
No.
Shit. Damn it. I need somebody to cover my shift.
That would be cheating. Alright.
I was running. I'm running out of night vision. It's okay.
Oh my god, I got 64 coal. Oh no.
Oh no, I have 62.
Great, 63. My whole
inventory. Oh my god, that scared me. It just went garbage. Dark out of nowhere.
Freaking flower. Great, you got no more night vision? Here, I'll give you one.
No, I don't need it.
You sure?
Yeah, okay. Let's go. Let's get out of this place. It's a dump.
Adventure, here I come.
Freaking dump, get that iron.
Where are you going? You're going the wrong
iron.
Way.
I have to get the iron.
Okay.
Freaking witch. Where's the frick is the way out? Oh, it's this way. Ah. Oh wait, it keeps going though. The kid keeps going up here. Oh no, it's not. No, it doesn't. It stops.
I found my way out, AJ. It stops. All by myself.
There's 7 minutes left.
Crap, 7 minutes.
Should we just go? Like I think we have a pretty good find. How much iron do you have? I have 32.
33.
Honestly, I think we could just go back.
All right. Actually, I think I'm gonna end the video here, and then I'll continue playing for a little bit.
Why is this spawn this way?
See you guys later. Hope you guys enjoyed. Leave a like, comment, subscribe, and all that. I'll see you guys later. Bye.
Why is the spawn this way?
No, I thought we were gonna. Okay, I want to go adventuring a little bit more until I have to get off.
I haven't ended my video yet. I want to go back to the house, really quick, so I can like drop off my inventory.
No. You're not allowed to. That's against the rules.
Oh, you're not gonna do that? Where the frick
I don't have going? Okay. I forgot my saddle.
Why is this?
I could have brought my saddle.
More like your saddle. Makes sense. Shit, I'm retarded. Okay, this is gonna take forever to find. I'm just gonna cut until I go back to the house. Okay, turns out it wasn't that far. I just said that yeah. Okay, I'm gonna end it here, guys. I hope you enjoyed. Don't forget to hit that little. I messed it up. I messed up my outro. Whatever. Hit like and subscribe. Do what you want. Hit the bell if you want to. You know, just a hint, hint, wink, wink. Hit the bell. Just letting you know.
Nice bell.
Have a wonderful day.
Oh. Keep loving people.
Keep loving. Don't forget to subscribe. What did you say?
Peace, love, and don't be stupid. Bye.
Peace, love, and don't be stupid.